for your literacy activity this week, you have a sheet that looks like this. That is an I Spy Play-Doh Smash Mat. So although it doesn't look just like a Smash Mat, you can use your same folder and add the I Spy body parts in to the folder. And with this, you will do the same thing as a Smash Mat and have your student practice saying arm and then putting their Play-Doh on. So we will be working with body parts this week. So this Smash Mat will go along with it.